show you the difference between a non-leaking wheel hub and a leaking wheel hub. The thing about that is, if you leak out too much of that grease, you could possibly set your trailer on fire. Earlier this year, I took the leaking one out there. See how it looks wet around it. Look at the trough there, too.